I'm Anda. I've been studying textiles in my first year here in Cardiff Met.
I lived almost all my life in Italy, so I consider Italy as my point of origin.
So I've been studying textiles, and this is my final collection. It is based on a critically endangered species. So I put together four of these animals, the Sumatran tiger, the giant ibis, the turtle, the house turtle, the honeybee. I wanted to create a meaningful collection which was not only about aesthetics, but to say something that is really important, so that had a meaning behind it.